Does registering sex offenders stop them from molesting new victims? And are we doing enough to monitor them once they're released? What happened in Antioch, California suggests the answer is no.
This case is a prime example of the inability of the system to deal with repeat sex offenders. 3 years ago, President Bush signed the Adam Walsh Act in the Rose Garden, and this law still isn't funded.
It makes me angry because we already know these problems exist. We've created laws, but we don't enforce it. We don't fund them.
Mark Lunsford's daughter, Jessica, was raped and killed in 2005 by John Cooey, a convicted sex offender. He says it will take much more than a registry to solve the problem.
The sex offender registry ain't going to keep your kids safe.
Nationally, there are more than 600,000 sex offenders. Some believe that a problem that big demands a tougher approach.